I nominated CNS companies for the award because I have straddled the nonprofit and the for-profit world for some time now. And whenever I'm attending an event or somewhere where there's a community happening, the folks from CNS are there. And what impressed me most about them over all these many years is for them, for their people, it is not just to be present and be doing what everyone else is doing in that moment, but it's actually focusing on need in the community, really driving down to it, not just being a line item for them in their books to give, but to create their own internal employee giving and consensus around how they do that giving. And part of their net profits are going into their own internal giving drive through a pseudo foundation to make sure that they always can give. And not only give, but that they deplete that fund every year so that all resources are going to whomever has need in our community.
We've been in existence since 2018. Prior to that, the corporation, it was sort of disjointed, and we, you know, gave as a corporation, but we decided, you know, we really wanted to have something that wasn't so corporate, that was really driven by our employees. Obviously, there's business reasons to give, but we wanted something outside of that. This is purely just, charitable. One of our core values is to improve the communities where we live and work, and so we really are very passionate about that, and this was just a way to further that. It's always really interesting to see the things that our employees are involved with, are passionate about, serve on the boards of. I mean, it just is really, it's a really fun part of my job. I really enjoy it. Just getting to see the impact that we can make. And we get a lot of letters back. You know, my inbox is filled with thank yous and pictures and letters from the organizations. And so that's always a bright spot on my day when I get to open the mail and see some of the good things that we've been doing.
Not only do we help employees donate to the charities of choice, but we also strongly encourage them to get out and get involved in the community, because we all know that time is priceless, and so many organizations appreciate the help. We'd like to thank Jody Giagostine for nominating us for this award. We appreciate being recognized. Thanks, Jody.